How do I make a man love me for me? Hi, this is Helena Hart from CommitmentConnection.com, and I wanted to answer a question I received from a woman in our community, and that is, how do I make a man fall in love with me for who I am, for who I truly am? And that's such an important question. It's one that I get asked all the time. And, you know, I want to start out by saying that the amazing thing about being a woman is that, you know, getting a man to see how wonderful you are and fall in love doesn't actually involve too much effort. It's simply about being who you are rather than doing something and trying to show a man what a great catch you are or what a great girlfriend or wife you would be. And this is sort of a foreign concept to a lot of us women out there. And it kind of speaks to this pattern that we all sort of have going on, and that is how hard we had to work for love earlier in life. So if you were always just praised for your accomplishments, or you grew up placing your worth on what you could do or accomplish or give to others, the idea of a man showing up and just loving you for who you are, not what you can provide and do and give to him, is definitely a new concept. I know that was for me personally. Maybe some of you can relate. So this goes back to masculine and feminine energy, like so many of these big concepts. So I'm sure you're familiar with masculine and feminine energy, but masculine energy is the part of us that's about doing and giving and planning and thinking and making decisions. Feminine energy is about being in the moment, receiving, responding, expressing, and experiencing what's going on around you. So if you want to attract a masculine energy man, or if you're already with a man and you want to bring him closer than ever, you really want to lean back into your feminine energy when you're with him and just try it, you know, see what happens when you really show him who you are, when you uncover your true authentic self and express that to him. That's a very feminine energy quality. An example would be expressing how you feel to a man. And you can start with baby steps in low risk situations, like how you feel about the weather or how you felt at some point during your day. And you want to express yourself like that to him and just be really authentic, really open and vulnerable, and see what he does. You know, does he come towards you more? Does he seem to be more attracted to you when you do that? Or does he dismiss your feelings and not want to take them into account when he's planning and making decisions? That's really valuable information for you to have. So again, it's all about really uncovering your authentic self and expressing that to a man and starting out in small baby steps to start getting comfortable with that and tolerating really being open and vulnerable in front of a man, and then see what he does. The next part of this is, you know, if you want a man to love you for who you truly are, you really need to love yourself for who you really are. If you are sort of sitting on parts of yourself and not wanting to face them, and then sort of chasing that love outside of yourself, hoping a man is going to love those unloved parts of you, if you've ever tried that, you know it doesn't work. You just kind of keeps you chasing love outside of yourself. It's like a dog chasing its tail. You know, you're running after that love you want so badly, but you never catch it, right? So it's really about loving and embracing and accepting all the parts of yourself. That's what will attract the kind of man who's going to love you for who you truly are. That, coupled with what I talked about before, really uncovering your authentic self and expressing that. When you do that, it will just really turn you into a magnet for the right man for you, who's going to love you just because you're you, just because you're yourself. And it's also what's going to make you a magnet to masculine energy men. So I hope that was helpful for you, and I hope that gave you some clarity on how to start attracting a man who is going to love you for who you are. I would love to hear your thoughts on this, and I hope to talk with you all again soon. If you enjoyed this video, click the button to subscribe on the right side of the video. And if you're ready to discover the secrets to having the relationship you've always dreamed of, click on the button to go to our website, commitmentconnection.com.